And today we're making black raspberry cobbler. First, you add 1.5 cups of melted butter, 1 cup of sugar. It's going to be this.
We'll give that drink.
Oh, in here. Would you just be quiet?
Would you shut up?
Brothers. And then there's going to be
Mommy's weirdo.
Shut up.
You want to kill
me? 1 cup of flour. Where do I put it? Okay. In here. Then 3/4 a cup of milk.
Wait a minute. Put all your dry ingredients in there first.
Okay. And then we're going to have a cup of baking powder, which we have right here. Then we're going to add the last ingredient, which is milk. And we have to stir it. You have to stir it really fast. This is going to be our dough. And it's all ripe and fluffy. Then, I really don't know. Okay, now it's all ripe and fluffy. And now, pour in some milk and stir it some more. Because it kind of gets some, kind of gets dry, so you'll need to add more milk. And the butter's, and then you're gonna have to grease the pan, and the butter's the grease, so don't be an idiot. Then you pour the batter in here. When it's all ripe and fluffy and it looks like this.
And who is that helping hand?
The helping hand is my grandmother, Linda Pinkstaff.
And the cameraman's about ready to be smacked.
He's my grandpa. And Pebble, turn the camera on Nan so I can see her.
They're going to see a milk jug if they do.
Okay. And then don't stir it. If you're an idiot, you will stir it. I don't want you to stir it.
Put some up in that corner.
I have none. Okay. Now, as for the raspberries, they're going to be black, not red. So you just take them. Just dump them.
How fresh are those raspberries, Molly? Where did the raspberries come from, Molly?
They came from our garden. We picked them ourselves. And then add a cup of sugar. You're going to need the sugar because these raspberries are going to be kind of, these black raspberries are going to be kind of tart after being, you know, where they've been, underground, pretty much. Then, you are going to heat it up to 350 degrees, not 450. I think people like you have heard me. Then you're gonna slip on oven mitts because you don't want to burn yourself. My mom always burns herself. That ball. And you're gonna take it. You're gonna put this in your oven.
Three.
No, jerk face.
Shut up.
Whatever, brothers. You gotta love them. Okay, now that's how you make. Oh, and now you're gonna put it in the oven, 350 degrees, over there, and, or wherever your oven is, and you are. And okay, and 45 minutes in the oven. We're going to take a little break for 45 minutes to see how my beautiful, wonderful, favorite concoction.
Because watching something bake is very boring. So we'll be back in 45.
Yeah, because watching something is just boring. And, hey, and we're back with my delicious cobbler. And I'd like you to meet my new two assistants. This is my grandma with the Batman hat on. She's Batwoman. And yes, good job. And this is my other favorite assistant, Blackie. Okay, now. So, you gotta be careful because this is hot. Even to these things, it's very, very, very hot. But it's gonna have some moisture on the inside. And it's also gonna have the nice crunch on the very top.
Is cobbler supposed to be crunchy?
I don't know. I've never even tried cobbler. So you gotta be careful, it's very hot. Nope, it's not crunchy. It's light, it's fluffy. See how I'm just barely touching it and it's caving in right here? That's a good sign.
Try it.
Okay. Yes, Batwoman. Gotta be careful, it's hot.
It's hot, 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 hot.
Ow. That is pretty good. Serve it with some nice raspberries that we picked. And it's very good. That is a little
good.
This thing is a little slice of heaven. So, bon appetit. Papaw, you dork. This is so good. I think even Blackie has to try it. Can you try it? No? Even Blackie likes it, right?